To discover your purpose and fulfill your destiny? Would you like to have the necessary tools to make that happen in your life? You know, over about 25 years ago, I had been in ministry for 15 years. That's right, 15 years, and did not really know my purpose. I was kind of like just studying the Bible. I was reading books and things like that, but I never really knew my purpose or how to fulfill it. So therefore, I spent the first 15 years of my ministry with like 50 members, 75 members, going back down to 50 members, and it was a real challenge in my life until I heard a man say something one time. It was a prophet of God that said this. He says that when you make this one change in your life, your whole ministry is just going to take a leap forward. And I said, oh my God, that's what I need. I heard God say, that's what you need. Then he said this. He said, and that change that you need for many of you means going to ministry training school. And you know what? After 15 years, I thought, why do I need to need ministry training? I'm already a pastor. I'm already, you know, I got a business and going, I'm a pastor. But in deep down inside of me, I knew that even though I was a pastor, you know, I had about 100 members at that time. And the natural, like I was doing good, but I knew there was something greater inside of me. I knew there was destiny inside of me that I did not know how to tap into. But yet I see other people everywhere around me tapping into it. And so after about 2 years of thinking about that thing, I finally decided, I told my wife and I decided we're going to go and go to ministry school, not just a theology school just to get some type of diploma, but we wanted to get a diploma in life. We wanted to get into the place where, you know, that we'd be anointed to do what God had called us to do. We would really discover our purpose and we would be able to fulfill our destiny knowing that God had called us to do it. And you know, it was while I was in ministry school there in Tulsa, Oklahoma, under Kenneth E. Hagin, God spoke to my heart and gave me my purpose. Praise God. He told me, he said, my purpose in life, because I was hungry for the things of God. He said, there were so many other people that were out there just like me that needed to discover their purpose. And he said, I'm calling you to go back to the state of Arizona. I want you to start a ministry training institute like the one that you're going to right now. I want you to begin to equip my people as apostles, prophets, evangelists, pastors, teachers, ministry of helps, and through them establish churches throughout Arizona, the United States, and the world. That was in 1991 that God spoke into my heart. Well, we went on to ministry school on the Kenneth Hagin, then went again for another 2 years on the Apostle Frederick K.C. Price. And then from that point in 1993, we graduated and we began our ministry over again, knowing God's purpose for our life and fulfilling our destiny. Since then, praise God, we've graduated over 10,000 more students throughout Arizona, United States, around the world, Kenya, Tanzania, Uganda, Nigeria, around the world, as a result of making that decision to discover our purpose and fulfill our destiny. But you know, we had to go all the way to Oklahoma to do it, and we went all the way to California to do it. But guess what? You don't have to take one step to go do it now. God has given me the strategy to bring it to you online. That's right, to bring it to you online that you can actually start today. That the classes that I'm putting them all online now, and you can start today, and you just got to go to mtionline.net and you can begin your training right now. And you know, you can do it at your own pace. You know, if you do it, you know, 2-3 times a week, you can be complete in like a year and a half, or you can do it on your own schedule once a week or whatever you want to do. But I tell you something, praise God, this class, this school changed my life. As I said, as a result of me understanding my purpose, I'm fulfilling my destiny now, praise God. And now, praise God, we're still doing MTI, still training students around the world, and now it has come to you. That's right, come to you. And right through the internet right now, if you sign up today, there's videos on there right now. You can start today. The classes are on there right now. You can literally start today at your own pace, praise God. And we have about 40 classes you're going to be able to take over the next 2 year period of time. Or sometimes people may do a little bit quicker. You may finish a little earlier than that. Or you may go a little bit longer than that, depending on your schedule. Because it's online, and because we have the classes already online, you can be able to take it at your own pace. But it'll be a total of 40 different classes over the next 2 years. You're going to learn things like about how to make your vision clear. You're going to learn some things about faith for ministry. You're going to learn some things about how to prepare sermons, a helps ministry, how to study the Bible. You're going to learn some things about biblical counseling, about how to perform marriages, how to perform funerals. I mean, youth ministry, children's ministry, how to establish a church. All these are things going to be included over the next 2 years. We're going to be talking about leadership training and, you know, leadership one, leadership two, leadership three, praise God. Everything that it takes for you to be able to not only discover your purpose, but fulfill the plan of God for your life. Again, all you got to do is just go to mtionline.net. That's mtionline.net. And I'm telling you, so I'm looking forward to being a part of your life, just like I've been a part of so many people's lives around the world. Praise God. Thank God we got students, praise God, throughout Kenya, Tanzania, Uganda, Nigeria, praise God, London, England, throughout America, praise God. Amen. God has been so faithful because we took the time to when I heard the prophet of God say that one change you're going to make, it's going to change your life and going to cause your ministry to just leap forward. We made that one change, and that was going to ministry school, not just theology, but a school we can learn to hear God's voice, learn to hear God's voice, learn to rightly divide the word of truth, learn how to teach the word of God effectively. And those things has changed my wife and I's life. That's been since 1993 that we graduated. About 27 years ago, we've been doing it consistently right now. And guess what? Now it's coming to you live online. So I want to encourage you right now, go ahead and go to my website right now. I got the first four classes already there. Amen. I got Faith 1 and 2 there. I've got How to Make Your Vision Clear already. Helps Ministry. So I got classes, and I'll be loading those classes up by the day now. But again, you're going to get some things like for the faith class, you're going to have a total of 12 different lessons on faith. Praise God. Vision, how to make your vision clear. That was one thing that really touched my heart so much, because I heard people talking about vision, but nobody never told me what a vision was. Well, I've given you 8 different classes on that lesson on vision that's going to teach you what a vision is and how to make your vision clear. So I'm telling you something. This school has changed people's lives. Thousands, I think right now, well over 10,000 students around the world. And guess what? It has come to change your life today. So again, go to mtionline.net, register today, and you can start right now. It's going to be a total of 40 classes total within this next year, year and a half, 2 years, depending on how your schedule runs. But your life will be changed. You're going to have a full graduation. You're going to have a diploma in practical theology, praise God. And we're going to see great things happen in your life as a result of you being trained through Ministry Training Institute. So go ahead right now, go to mtionline.net and register today. Looking forward to being a part of your life and helping you discover your purpose and helping you fulfill your destiny. God bless you.